Lord, Lord.
There's a number of tunes.
I mean, with the thumb string run down like
no,
that?
No, there's no other tune that I know of could be played in this tune. That's just about it.
Where'd you learn that one from? Do you remember?
Oh, my brother learned that in West Virginia. I don't know, he learned off somebody out there and he brought the tune back here, and so that's where we picked it up from that.
I see.
So I learned the biggest part of my tunes and tunings from my brother.
You used the word atmosphere last night.
Yeah.
Now, what do you mean by that?
Well, I don't know how come it didn't say that, but I guess I tuned my banjo in A or something, and I said that is in the atmosphere or something along that line. A different atmosphere, I believe that's the way I put it. Well, that's when I'd change from one tuning to another. Say, for instance, now, if I tuned in A, and then tune back up in D, I'd say that is a different atmosphere. So that's about the way it is.
Well, when you made up that tuning for the fox chase.
Yeah, well, I don't know how come it ever get started in that kind of tuning, but I don't know. I just kind of made that thing all up myself, and I don't know how I staggered onto it, but somehow or another, I got it figured out anyhow.
Well, what, maybe that word atmosphere has something to do with it.
Well, it might have been, you know. It's put a high atmosphere when you get on the mountain where I had this fox race.